Hi, it's Outlaw Pete with another guest unboxing for MCE. Today we got Cable. Amazing art box. Let's get on with it. Okay, having put this together, I'm not even sure I'm going to put his poncho on. I'll have a look at that later, but I'm not very good at posing these things. So I think he looks amazing without it. So let's start off with the base. So you can see what looks to be sort of the back of Cerebro there. And down in there is Wolverine's cowl and Cerebro's helmet. Might see that a little bit better as we go around. There's the broken seal of the Xavier School for Gifted Youngsters. Cool base. I'm not sure how many of these I'm going to keep on. We'll see how I feel when it's up in position. These are actually very different to what I thought. I thought they would be sort of, they looked like sort of floppy plastic, but they're hard. And they look better than I thought they would look. This is probably the biggest gun I've ever seen in my life. Man, he does look cool. I'm not sure I'm going to put on that poncho at all, to be honest. Why hide this? No shoulder pads make all the difference. Eat your heart out, Joan Collins. Yeah, the only thing I'd say is some of the bits of the bass are kind of lost because of the rest of it, but there's
Deadpool.
What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, it's a 6-pack. Okay, so here he is with his poncho. Not sure I'm going to keep this on. Not very good at posing these capes. I'm not a huge fan of them, although I must say I prefer this one to Magneto and Emma Frost. It actually, you know, looks like a sort of weathered cape thing. Bearing in mind, I'm not going to see the back of it, I'm only going to see the front. So there he is, Cable premium format figure from Sideshow Collectibles.